In 43 they put to sea, 13 men and Kennedy, aboard the PT-109 to fight the brazen enemy. And off the Isle of Olesana, in the strait beyond Nauru, a Jap destroyer in the night cut the 109 in two. Smoke and fire upon the sea, everywhere they looked was the enemy. The heathen gods of old Japan, yeah, they thought they had the best of a mighty good man. And on the coast of Kalimangero, looking through his telescope, Australian Evans saw the battle, for the crew had little hope. Two were dead, some were wounded, all were clinging to the bow, fighting fire in a fighting water, trying to save their lives somehow. Smoke and fire upon the sea, everywhere they looked was the enemy, the heathen gods of old Japan, yeah, they thought they had the best of a mighty good man. Mahon, the Irishman, was burned so badly he couldn't swim. Leave me here, go on, he said, 'cause if you don't, we'll all be dead. The PT skipper couldn't leave him, a man to die alone at sea. And with a strap between his teeth, he towed the Irishman to the sea. Smoke and fire upon the sea, everywhere they looked was the enemy, the heathen gods of old Japan, yeah, they thought they had the best of a mighty good man. He led his men through waters dark, rocky reefs and hungry sharks, braved the enemy's bayonets, a 38 hung round his neck. 4 more days and 4 more nights, a rescue boat pulled into sight. The PT-109 was gone, but Kennedy and his crew lived on. Now who could guess, or who could possibly know, that this same man named Kennedy would be the leader of the nation, be the one to take command. The PT-109 was gone, but Kennedy lived to fight again. Smoke and fire upon the sea, everywhere they looked was the enemy, but JFK and his crew lived on. Which proves it's hard to get the best of a man named John.
Big John.